Using your Fire TV. Downloading apps on your Fire TV using VoiceView. Welcome to Fire TV. In this video, we explain how to download apps and stream content using VoiceView on your Fire TV device. VoiceView is the screen reader that speaks on-screen text out loud on Amazon devices. As a reminder, to turn on VoiceView, press and hold the back and menu buttons on your Alexa voice remote for about 2 seconds, and you will hear
VoiceView ready,
indicating VoiceView is now running. Pressing those buttons again will turn VoiceView off. To learn more about the location of buttons and their functions, check out the video Using Your Fire TV, Identifying Your Fire TV Remote on the different Alexa voice remotes for Fire TV devices. To find additional apps and streaming services, go to the More Apps and Channels button on the main menu bar. To get there, press the Home button on your Alexa voice remote. That will take you to the Home button on the main menu bar. From there, scroll right to More Apps and Channels. Once there, press Select to display a selection of applications to download, as well as ones you've already downloaded. If you can't find the app you want to download, scroll down to the App Library box. In the App Library box, you will get the full list of applications currently installed on your Fire TV, and many more not installed yet. For example, to download the Prime Video app, scroll down to access the list of apps, then write until you hear Prime Video. Press Select to open the app's detail page. VoiceView will read the app description. When the detail page opens, you will automatically land on the Download button. Below the Download button is a row of trailers and screenshots featured in the app. Underneath that is a row of other popular apps that customers also bought. Further down are customer reviews. Press Select and the app will begin downloading. This process should only take a few seconds. VoiceView will say the status of the download out loud. When the download is complete, VoiceView will say,
"Ready to launch."
Press Select to open the app and log in or set up an account. Other apps follow this same pattern for downloading and opening. Interested in learning more about Fire TV accessibility features? Watch our video on how to watch movies on Prime Video with audio description using VoiceView. For more how-to videos and information about accessibility, visit amazon.com/accessibility.